and do a little bit of mobilizing work to begin with. Then we're going to work through your postures. I'm not going to go as slowly as I do usually, so I'm not going to do all the preparation work. All right, so if you do need that sort of information, please go to one of the other YouTube videos. I'm going to reach up towards the top end of your neck and I'm just drawing the body along the ground. I will explain what we're doing as we go through though, so don't worry, I'm going to leave you on your own. Curl the toes, push off into a downward dog.
Come down, take your head and turn it in the opposite direction. Breathe.
tucking forwards a little with your tailbone, keeping the chin lifted. Heel crossing at the ankles, coming into the boomerang. So for boomerang, if you do not feel like you want to go all the way over, just come down on your back, recross the legs, and then come back over. Put the hands again by your side, taking a deep breath in. As you breathe out, curving the lumbar spine. So here's a modification. We take the legs straight up, breathe in, change the legs over. Single leg stretch. So a single leg stretch, we have